Hello, good afternoon everyone. Happy Sunday. Okay, this is just ad hoc. So, masih kita tengah shower this morning. I was like thinking maybe dah lama dah I tak buat solo live. So, today I would like to share about patchouli. So, Saturday is a patchouli day. So, about patchouli. Okay, nampak tak? Alright, okay. So patchouli ni dia adalah sejenis bunga yang origin dia daripada Indonesia, So, how kita dapat essential oils from the bunga patchouli ni? So kita guna teknik steam distillation, which we take dia punya daun dia. Kita tak ambil dia punya bunga, but we use the leaf and also the stem from patchouli, steam distillation, and then we extract the essential oils from the plants. So what is essential oils? So essential oils is the, what do you call, we call it a blood, the blood of the plant. So you imagine lah. So this is the 15 ml young living patchouli essential oils. Hi Afiq. Alright, so hari ni kita nak cerita pasal patchouli. Okay, so patchouli essential oils ni, at first masa Taikin mula-mula guna patchouli ni, kita tak suka sangat bau dia sebab bau dia macam very woody, musky woody tau bau dia. And I don't understand why people love patchouli at the first place. So in essential oils, especially for oilers, we all know that each of the essential oils, dia ada dia punya emotions ataupun certain blockage or energy or chi that is blocked. So when I check back, kenapa I tak suka patchouli ni? So when I check, is actually patchouli ni dia untuk emotions of shutdown, lack of creativity. So our mind felt that we cannot move, we feel stuck. There's no creativity flow because kita punya brain kita shutdown. Kita tak rasa macam we want to do things, we are not being at our best level. So masa at that time, kita rasa macam kita tak suka patchouli ni. So patchouli ni, the regards to emotions dia shut down, and then where dia punya alarm points. Alarm points is the points yang dekat badan kita yang kita kena guna where we want to apply the oils lah. Okay, for shut down, dia punya points dia is brain integration. So the brain integration is about 1 inch above the ear. So dia dekat sini, dekat sini. So the line is around this area. Okay, and at the same time, bila kita lagi baca tentang patchouli ni, the patchouli is a very good what do you call, ingredients for skin, like saggy skin or ada scar. Macam my face, I have a lot of what do you call, scar from bad pimples breakout masa I teenager dulu. So I had that scar. So I'm using this patchouli lah to treat that that scar. Okay, nanti Ki akan tunjuk macam ni Ki guna. So hari ni Ki memang tak pakai, memang banned face because I want to use patchouli on my face. Okay, alright. So apa lagi yang best about patchouli ni? So ramai orang cakap patchouli ni also what do you call, related to abundance. Okay, so when it comes to spiritual, they said that it brings the essence of sacred of life about this patchouli ni. So dia boleh macam disperse the negativity and bring the goodness. So macam kalau macam kita rasa triggered with fear or anxiety, so this patchouli helps to make us feel relaxed and feel connected back with our body, mind, body and soul. Okay, and another thing I would like to relate that this patchouli also very good for those people who are going for babies yang nak ada anak. So it helps to regulate the hormone as well for estrogen and testosterone. It helps to regulate the hormones. And then in terms of emotions, it also help to bring love, this patchouli have to bring love and also encourage the feelings of belongings. So this patchouli ni, and then it's also to bring money. It helps to create the abundance in our house. And then how we can use this patchouli for abundance is we can drop patchouli ni dekat kita punya wallet, dekat kita punya duit. So we somehow increase the vibrations of abundance tu. So this is patchouli lah, kita guna patchouli ni. Alright. So for those people who knows that Ikin memang buat what do you call energy, I'm a master for metaphysics master. So talking about metaphysics, we talks about energy. So energy ni we will relate to chakra. So apa tu chakra? Chakra is a point of energy in our bioplasmic body kita. So talking about patchouli, so I will touch few chakra that is related to patchouli. So one is root chakra. So our root chakra is everything regards on a feeling of attachment. So dia boleh bantu kita, this patchouli, dia punya bau ni, dia boleh bantu kita untuk heal that process of separations ataupun isolations. So maknanya macam let's say we are just what you call recover from breakups ataupun divorce or things like that, means we are being separate. Like suddenly dulu kita being living together ke apa, and then like suddenly kita separate. So that feelings tu, that and kita punya situation at that time different. So to help that transformations of that feelings of that separations tu, sebab bila kita sorang-sorang tu dia lain, bila kita ada partner tu dia lain kan. So we have to be grounded. So one of the EO essential oils that helps to what you call to ease that emotions is patchouli. So it helps the healings of feelings separates ataupun isolation. Macam kita sekarang ni during this pandemic we are being isolated. Macam dulu kita selalu keluar jumpa orang ke apa, and then now we're being isolated. Kita tak tahu apa benda yang jadi kat luar tu, so we feel that we are alone, things like that. So we can use patchouli ni to help to make us calm. Okay, and then it make us feel stable, it make us feel secure. So that is related to root chakra. So the second chakra that I'm going to touch here regarding this patchouli is sacral. So sacral chakra ni dia berkaitan dia dekat in our bioplasmic body is just 1-2 inch below kita punya pusat. So dekat situ is kita punya sacral chakra. So this sacral chakra ni is about self confidence. Sebab self confidence, kita punya self esteem kita. Sebab bila that part, that area bawah perut kita tu, hi Ra, so that bawah perut kita tu, that we are not feel confident ke apa, so we felt to macam succumb everything into ourselves. So this patchouli, what we can do, patchouli ni ambil 1-2 drops and then rub, activate dekat tangan, and then just sapu dekat area below pusat tu, just sapu. Okay, that is sacral. And the third chakra that I will touch regarding patchouli is kita punya solar plexus. So where is solar plexus? Solar plexus macam sacral dekat bawah pusat, solar plexus is just above the pusat tu. Hi, just above the pusat. Okay, the sacral chakra when it comes to this patchouli, dia berkaitan dengan kita punya fight and flight system. Fight and flight system kita ni, dia relates to kita punya adrenal, one of kita punya endocrine system, adrenal system kita. So imagine kita punya fight and flight kita, kalau kita takut, idea kita lari ataupun kita sembunyi. Sama juga dengan kita punya fight. Kalau macam kita punya fight system, something that is not going as our as what we like, so we tend to macam memberontak, kita nak lawan. So kita, because this fight and flight system is related to kita punya how we defend ourselves. So defend ourselves ni is related to kita punya core principle in our life. Okay, so the fight and flight system ni, dia akan trigger kita punya nervous system kita. Nervous system kita ni, like how we breathe. Kita punya, apa ni, blood pressure kita. Kita punya blood pressure kita. So, bila kita marah, ataupun bila kita takut, our heart will pump, dia punya heart rate tu, dia akan increase, dia akan naik. And bila kita punya, badan kita berada dalam keadaan stress tu, kita akan mengeluarkan hormon-hormon stres. So, hormon stres ni kita panggil cortisol. So, what it does is that kita nak lessenkan that stress. So, it helps to reduce down the nervous system. So, kita punya body ni tak berada dalam keadaan yang stres sangat. Sebab bila badan kita ni berada dalam keadaan stres, bila cortisol level ni dia increase kat dalam badan kita, that is where badan kita, certain body organ kat dalam badan kita ni start failing. So kita tak nak benda tu. Okay, so patchouli, it helps to reduce down the tension, the body tension. So it help, it also helps the nervous system to make it more calmer. Okay. And then the next chakra that I will touch regarding the patchouli is kita punya crown chakra. So where is the crown chakra? The crown chakra in our bioplasmic body is just right above here. Kita punya top of the head ni. So the top of the head ni, orang kata patchouli ni, dia regards to the connectivity with our spiritual level kita. So we use patchouli. Okay, bila kita diffuse patchouli ni, it make us feel grounded, it make us more aware of our surrounding, and at the same time we feel connected to the one source kita, means for all of us is God lah, Allah. So it help us connected to Allah. So tu yang paling best. Because bila kita being connected, and yes, betul Aira. Yes, patchouli bau dia kuat. Bau dia macam very strong musky woody kan. Sangat kuat. Right. So coming back to here. So let's say if we are able to quiet down our mind, it make us more calm. And then we are more receiving. We are open to receive. So when we talk about abundance, so that's how patchouli ni vibrates dengan kita. Bila kita connected, when we are feel grounded, so we are open to receive. Sebab rezeki ni, dia akan datang dekat kita bila kita dalam mood yang ready untuk terima, baru dia akan datang. Kalau kita tak ready untuk terima, kita takkan dapat that vibrations tu. So law of attractions is only work for those people who are believe and who those people who are ready to receive. So that is law of attractions. So we have to have one, the other side, God are ready to give, and on the other side, we on the this side we are ready to receive. So yang tu yang kita nak lah. Okay, so itu patchouli, right? So in terms of how patchouli can aids in our daily life, so macam tadi kita touch, dia boleh bantu untuk lessen kita punya what do you call, adrenal system kita, kita punya nervous system kita. That's how it works as anti-depressions. So it encourage the release of serotonin and also dopamine hormones dekat dalam badan kita. So because this hormone ni, these two hormones, serotonin and dopamine ni, dia bantu untuk mengurangkan ataupun ease that feelings, rasa marah, anxiety, that anxious, uncertainty. Dia bantu untuk mengurangkan that emotions. That's how powerful the essential oil is, just daripada bau je kan. Alright, and then at the same time, it helps untuk reduce inflammation. So reduce inflammation ni, kalau ada macam bahagian yang bengkak ke apa, you can use patchouli ni, just drop and then sapu dekat that area. So at the same time, it also helps to reduce the water retention dekat area yang bengkak tu. Okay, and also what they call patchouli ni also naturally is also known as insect repellent. So kalau kita tak ada, sebab kalau kita guna macam reset ke apa, so those are like chemicals. So let's go for natural. So we can have patchouli. So kalau kita nak pergi macam camping ke, now kita tak boleh lah kan. Tapi instead of using the chemicals, so we know that we have the alternative to use natural resources. So kita boleh guna patchouli. So act as insect repellent juga. Okay, the next one, kita punya patchouli ni, dia membantu untuk increase the metabolism metabolisme of the body. How? Because dia act as a tonic tu kita punya body ni, macam untuk kita punya liver, stomach and also kita punya usus kecil kita, usus kecil dengan usus besar kita. So macam mana dia membantu untuk kita punya perut ni dikompos makanan-makanan yang kita dah makan ni. So dia bantu untuk dikompos supaya badan kita ni ada boleh absorb nutrients dengan lebih baik. So in that sense, dia bantu untuk body kita lagi bertenaga lah, and helps kita punya body function better. Okay, and then tadi kita dah cakap pasal how kita punya patchouli helps untuk regulates the hormone. It also helps to increase the libido, the sex drive for those couples out there. So it helps. Dia bantu untuk boost hormones testosterone and also kita punya hormone estrogen kita untuk yang perempuan lah. Right, and then yang paling best ingredient ni, kita ada ingredient patchouli ni dekat dalam kita punya skincare kita, dekat dalam skincare kita. Tapi skincare kita ni ada yang murah, ada yang mahal. So this is the ingredient, antara ingredient yang mahal dekat those what do you call, orang kata produk care skin product out there yang kira yang mahal tu. So imagine that kita ada like the whole minyak pati dia. So we can actually blend our own skincare with our own essential oils. Okay, so Ikin, talking about this, Ikin actually nak nak guna essential oils ni kejap lagi for my beauty routine. So how I use this patchouli dekat muka, nanti kita akan tunjuk. Tapi for the last point that I want to touch over here, patchouli ni macam tadi dia boleh reduce air kan. So macam how it helps to reduce, kalau kita guna patchouli dekat area pundi kencing kita, kita just sapu dekat area situ. So dia boleh macam macam nak cakap membanyakkan frekuensi, meningkatkan frekuensi kita pergi ke toilet untuk buang air. So bila kita buang air, sebab air bila kita buang air, kita buang toksik daripada badan kita. So those excess water, so that's how kita buang all those water retention kan, excess water, garam dekat dalam badan kita, and also excess uric acid. So these are the three things yang kita buang waktu time kita buang air. Okay, bila kita buang air ni, maknanya kita detox. Kita dah detox. And then is bila kita detox ni, is good for kita punya gallbladder, kita punya kidney and liver function kita. So it helps to cleanse kita punya ni. So bila kita cleanse or bila kita detox those unwanted ataupun foreign things kat dalam badan kita ni, so it helps to reduce down kita punya blood pressure and also kita punya cholesterol level dekat dalam badan kita. So that's how it's really helpful. Okay, so now, hi babe. So now I want to use patchouli untuk muka I. So just to avoid my hair kena patchouli ni, so let's use the oil. So I drop the patchouli on my hands, on my palm. So usually kita akan drop dekat tangan yang kita tak aktif. Macam kini tangan kiri kini tak aktif. So my active hand is on the right hand. So we roll. When we roll, we are actually activating the senses, our body senses. Sebab kita ada kita punya acupuncture point on our hands. So we activate them. Hi babe. Hi. I think I guna ni patchouli. You can guna patchouli. Okay, so just drop. So when you want to drop, so put it a little bit higher because it's going to what do you call, increase in the oxygen level kat dalam drops kita tu. So for yang living punya ni, you just use one drop je. Nampak tak? Ni drop dia. So dia sangat likat. Okay. Okay, bau dia macam woody musk sikit. Kalau dia depends lah setiap orang lah. Macam Iki masa tak mula-mula Iki cium bau ni, Iki tak minat sangat. But now bila dah tahu dia punya benefit tu, I was like, wow, banyaknya benefit kau. Then I have to learn how to love you lah. Macam tu. Okay, so Iki dah rub, activate on my hand. Rubkan dia. Why rub? Because we want the oils to absorb in our skin. So we are actually benefit daripada dia punya bau. Daripada bau, so dia direct pergi ke kita punya limbic system. And the oils will go into our blood. So we can benefit both ways. Okay, so Iki nak guna what do you call this patchouli essential oils ni on my face. So what I'll do, because I don't use any makeup today, because I nak guna essential oils ni on my face. So I just rub. So just urut lah. Just gently massage. Gently massage face. Kalau siapa yang tak suka bau tu, you can just macam before you keluar, you just sapu kat muka. Lepas tu wait for few minutes biar dia absorb. Then lepas tu kalau you nak basuh, you basuh lah. But wait for it to apa ni, absorb in your skin dulu. Okay. Right, then just sapu je kat muka. Okay, macam tadi kena rasa macam coverage macam sikit. So, kita letak lagi another drop. So, sapu. So, it helps to prevent wrinkles. It helps to prevent wrinkles. And at the same time, I mean, kita enjoy the benefit of the essential oils tu. So, tak semestinya untuk kulit je kan? So, kita doa untuk kita punya what they call health, prosperity. Cium juga. So sangat grounding bau dia. Baby, ada guna patchouli tak? Kau ada guna patchouli? Suka tak? Okay. So sapu. So essential oils ni for aromatherapy, especially for the therapeutic essential oils ni, kalau you guna, kalau you ingat dia just aromatherapy, dia just jadi aromatherapy. But if you doa, you put an intentions, the molecules of the chemical molecules of the essential oil works magically. So dia macam dia akan goes as per your intentions. Your intentions ni memang sangat powerful lah. The powerful of doa kan. Kita punya doa ni, dia akan pergi dekat kita punya essential oils tu. So it will go directly to kita punya organ badan yang memerlukan. So tak semestinya essential oil ni you just diffuse je. So you can use topically. And for young living punya essentials, kita boleh consume juga. Ada yang kita boleh consume. There's a range, kita panggil EO flavoring range that you can consume. Betul babe, kena beli. Best sangat, sangat best. Dia attract the abundance juga. Selain daripada kita guna EO abundance, because EO abundance ni amplified the vibration in our body. Tapi kalau macam kita tengah negatif, dia akan vibrates the negativity. That is abundance. But for patchouli dia akan dispel dulu the negativity, and then dia akan vibrates the abundance. That is the best part of patchouli lah. So we have to know when we need to use. Yes, frequency. So patchouli ni is one of the, orang kata macam sacred oil lah, sacred oil, because dia ada banyak magic kat dalam dia. Kalau untuk if you want to attract prosperity, you can drop patchouli dekat your wallet, dekat wallet, dekat your money. So vibrates that prosperity punya frekuensi dekat situ. It's also good for hair. So the balance ni nak sapu-sapulah kat rambut apa. It's okay. So dah. Yes. So nampak tak dia macam lagi vibrant. So just sapu, massage, just massage. Nak V-shape lah kata kan. Ah, so kita massage. Okay. So that is patchouli. Ha. Best sangat patchouli ni. You guys have to try. So patchouli ni I think last masa time bloom ke apa dapat ER free kan, yang ER promo for free kan. So you can dapat another two patchouli EO for free. Best gila. Tak payah belilah. Best. Okay. So that's all my sharing today. So if you have any question, boleh drop down and then help me to share my sharing to others as well. So hopefully Ikin akan share more essential oils and also with energy information in it and with the chakra everything, inshallah. Alright, so thank you everyone and hope to see you guys soon. Happy Saturday. Thank you babe, thank you for joining. Bye.